the Philippine Navy Flag Officer in Command, Vice Admiral Giovanni Carlo Bacordo, recently visited the two retired gas platforms Nito and Matinloc, located in MALAMPAYA, northwest of the province of Palawan. Admiral Bacordo visited the Joint Task Force MALAMPAYA in El Nido, Palawan before going to the gas platform for inspection. He was also accorded with a foyer honor upon his arrival and met all personnel assigned there. The Philippine Navy Flag Officer in Command, Vice Admiral Giovanni Carlo Bacordo, flew using the Navy's AW-109 naval helicopter and was accompanied by Joint Task Force MALAMPAYA Commander, Navy Captain Don Anthony Miraflor, and Naval Staff for C4ISR, Captain Marcos Imperio. This inspection intends to look at the viability of these retired gas platforms to be converted to observation posts for Rectobank and MALAMPAYA gas platform. This will further enhance our capability to protect our maritime interests in these strategic locations. Vice Admiral Bacordo said, the Department of Energy last year ceased, after 40 years of production operations of these two gas fields. The Department of Energy offered these gas platforms after several meetings with National Task Force in the West Philippine Sea. The Department of National Defense will be the one who will acquire and transfer it to the Armed Forces of the Philippines. The Armed Forces of the Philippines is said to be converting these two retired gas platforms into a Philippine Navy littoral monitoring stations. The location of these gas platform is deemed to be vital and strategic due to its proximity to the Philippines' Rectobank Galak gas field and the MALAMPAYA gas field. The MALAMPAYA gas field is located 80 kilometers off the coast of Palawan with a depth of 820 meters, falls under the area of responsibility of Naval Forces West. The Philippine Navy's future littoral monitoring stations will increase the Navy's presence in the West Philippine Sea, while protecting and monitoring the Philippines' source of natural gas.